might be too strung out on compliments. Overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink for my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm bad, I'd agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch your body like that. Oh, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know.
Thank you. steps in at 146 of the very first round. Your winner by TKO, Sergio the Phenom Pettis.
I'm here with Sergio Pettis, the winner here tonight. Now, Sergio, you look fantastic on your feet, nice and slick. You know, did you feel that the ref maybe pulled you off a little bit quick?
Yeah, I did punch him out. I mean, people are punching a little bit done, so you know, the ref did his job. I'm just here to perform, so you know, the ref did his job, and I did my job.
Good man. Now, you know, here you come in. Now you are a professional mixed martial arts fighter with a record of one win. How do you feel?
It was amazing. I love Winnipeg. It's an awesome city. Everybody's awesome here. This is like my second home. I love you guys.
Now that will win over Winnipeg every single time, Sergio. Now what's next for you? What's coming up for you after this?
November 18th at Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I finally get a fight in my hometown professionally, so that's my second fight.
And who do you want to thank, my friend?
I want to thank Giuseppe for giving me this fight. I want to thank my sponsor, U.S. Metal Finishing. Anthony, my mom, and my girlfriend for coming out tonight. I love you guys. Everybody in Milwaukee, what's up?
Congratulations, my friend. Your winner tonight, Sergio Pettis.
I might be too strong, I don't compromise. Overdose, no confidence. Starting not to give a fuck and stop for hearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink them out of confidence.